Man, good morning, feel me? When ain't that much food in the crib, feel me, or whatever, feel me, whatever the case may be, I'ma show you how to, you mean, whip up something healthy, feel me, something, feel me, you mean, get your kids, whatever, you mean, like. Just wanna chop off the ends of the onion. Man, I already pre-washed my hands, everything Gucci. Feel me? Can't cook nothing for nobody else. Hands not washed. Man, you can't, feel me? You dirty as fuck, dude. I took some asparagus out, feel me, like, chop off this part, yeah, all that, and then take that for in the garbage. Chop up the asparagus, this should help me. Onion, asparagus. Feel me? Take the pot already pre-oil, you mean, put a little oil in it, feel me? Hey man, let me go on the fridge real quick. Feel me? Got some, man, something new. I never did this before. Sweet and hot peppers. Man, put a little in there. Man, something healthy, you feel me? Something healthy. A little garlic salt. Not major. Simple mistakes we make every day. Now, take this. Put the onions and asparagus in a bowl. Turn this so you can see what I'm doing. Now I'm going to rinse these off real quick. Everything kosher, feel me? I'm gonna take these asparagus, this onion, throw it in here. Now another, feel me? You need your chicken seasoning. Man, like, you don't have to have meat, feel me, to make it taste good. It tastes like it got meat in it. Feel me? Something simple. Another thing, feel me? I'm black, you know. And man, Italian people, they ain't really supposed to fuck with blacks, but feel me? I fuck with a little Italian, you know, throw that in there. I mean, it's like ghetto stir fry, feel me? Don't mind me, feel me? Regular shit, but he dishes in me. Now mind you, feel me? Put it on 8. Put it on 8. So I found a black pepper. Take the pot back, rinse it off, family, everybody seen it. Family, I like doing something. Feel me, something new. Feel me, it's a little crab. Feel me, had a couple of these ago. Feel me, man. Oh, fresh crab meat. Feel me. Feel me, that fresh crab meat. Some good little flavor. Good little flavor to the vegetables. Rinse that off. Put it in there. Break that up, feel me? See what else we can savage. Let me rinse that off. Put that in the pot. Mess with these other parts. A little messy, family, but at the end of the day, family, I never did this before, so I know it's going to taste good. Make sure ain't no shells in it. Don't want to cut your throat open, family. Set off. I mean, I wouldn't did this, feel me, the other day, my cousin told me, man, if any food, feel me, man, don't eat it, don't let it go bad, man. No, money hard to come by sometimes, family. No matter who you is, from the richest to the poorest, from the poorest to the richest. Make sure I get every last nook and cranny, feel me? I remember times we ain't had it, feel me? Like, I know how to salvage, know how to survive, feel me? You put me in the woods, nigga. Fuck come back leading the pack, nigga. I'ma be still alive by the time you come back, nigga. Leading the pack. Bitch. We was younger, we was out there, me and fend for ourselves. So, I mean, we got family, yeah, but at the end of the day, family, you gotta look out for you before you look out, be able to look out for anybody else. Because if you can't look out for you, how you gonna take care of somebody else? But even not even take care of your family. How you gonna help them? How you gonna give them words of advice? And you can't even give yourself words of advice enough to get out your own situation. Feel me? I don't mean to bore you up, man. Feel me? Just don't wanna be like me. I'm sitting here doing this. I wanna be, man, pointless. Get a little bit more, man. Feel me, I don't need no dope, bro. Feel me, this is what we're gonna do. This, I'm gonna take this right here, throw this in the trash. Mix this off, you feel me, all those. Wish I could smell this, man. It's just smell good, man. Feel me? This, feel me, little yellow pepper. Be careful you don't get your fingers. I'm from Fred talking some shit. Some sort of family growing up. Hopefully I could get up there, man. His level. Man, I don't want him too big. Give a little color, feel me? Feel me? Just want to slap. Just want to taste a little bit. Feel me? You know what I mean? Crumble this up. Feel me? And stir fry. Feel me? Let me make sure you mean you see. Feel me? It's all beef. All beef. No pork. Thank you. Now where is the spatula? Bring y'all over here so you can see what's going on, feel me? I love you, feel me? Something a little bit, man. It's healthy. All them veins. Let me get your heart pumping. Feel me? Especially you got diabetes. Then you got body problems. Man, I ain't no chef or nothing. Feel me? I'm just trying to show you something. Feel me? Put together one quick 20 minutes, man. That's all it's gonna take. Feel me? Also heard turmeric is good for you. Look. This is good also for men, vegans out there, you mean? Ain't no vegan or nothing, feel me? My family do it, man, sometimes. Thank you. good. Also, if you got a little cheese, a little bread. Man, it'd be like the little man, Fessy Hope. You know, cheese, feel me? Get old hook up that junk. Man, everything be good, feel me? This is morning time. Feel me? Got a little swine in there. Feel me? Crying out to tell you, if your whole family don't eat nothing but pork, and ain't nothing else in here, you want you to die, feel me? So you gotta make do. So you can put something in your stomach worthy of putting in your stomach, man. But only put that in there, just add the new flavor up the thing, man. And still, you feel me, you see, it ain't percolating. It's the percolation, you feel me? This would be lovely if you had some eggs, feel me? But as you can see, you feel me, right now, that thing leave me a little dry, but you mean that? Ain't about nothing, feel me?